I got this from a soldier. He said it fell off the back of a truck. It wasn't commercial, it was illegal.